Alright, what's going on, everybody? It's the Junior Coder here with another Code3rp live stream for FS911. We are here with Chief 202, newly introduced Firefighter 211, or 212, sorry. Say hi, guys. No, I'm not muted. Alright, well, they're not talking. So anyways, we're here, we're announcing some new changes that have been made to FS911 series, and on top of that, our new we have a new application process that we that you guys can do. If you check out in the panel down below, there is a link to our application process for Emerge NYC. All you do is you join the Discord, you type in percentage sign apply, and it will bring you right to our application, or then you will then have something message you, or personally message you with our application that you fill out, and then it comes back directly to us. And then we can approve it, deny it, bring you in for an interview, and all sorts of stuff. So definitely, if you guys, for the people that have been wanting and waiting for an application process, one is finally there. So we are working with a new map that today we have, right now, 7 stations on the map currently, and those are just between me and Devil Tamer 94 or Deputy Chief 202. So we're working on getting Firefighter 212 in here so he can join in with us and we could have a decent patrol. There's also going to be some different things that you guys are going to be hearing throughout the session. No Discord overlay today? Okay. Let me bring that up for you. So we have some different tones now that play through the Discord, so people, so you know when your station's going to be dispatched. So this is the Station 1, the headquarters building. We might go through the different ones. Oh, there's like a dispatch panel in here too? What the fuck? So this is the Station 1, or Station's, you know, first District 70. We'll probably go through and check out the different stations as well. You might recognize this map too. If you do, it is what it is. So, we're going to be live for a minute. We're going to chill out here, let you guys all enjoy, watch us go through this session in our normal patrol, and see what we go from there. We brought back the old little mini rescue that we have here. I didn't really feel like bringing in that big heavy rescue. So, I think Devil Tamer 94 has the big heavy rescue at one of his stations. So, let's go see what they're up to. 7 Station 1, we're currently teleporting over to Station 3. Oop, didn't mean to turn on his truck for him. So here's Station 3. Come on here, Station 3, looks like he's got... I didn't check and see what he has over here yet, but looks like he's got engine, ladder, the heavy rescue, and then over here he's got a, looks like his Batmobile and amber lamps over here at Station 3. This is, I believe, Station 7? Yes, this is Station 7 over here. Looks like he's got the brush. Ooh. The engine. And then he's got a utility with trailer. Step outside so you can see what it looks like. Maybe. Ooh. I'm not rubber banding too hard. Oh, this is Station 6.
You're screwing everything up.
Why?
Cause I said so.
You know what?
Know what?
And then we have, I think this is station 7 that we're going to.
No.
I was already at 3, so fuck off.
Huh?
Alright, yeah, this is, I think, 7.
No. You can't go by those numbers.
Why not?
Because it doesn't fit the truck.
None of them are going to fit the truck, man.
That's why I'm ignoring them. And there's a truck that's missing from that station anyway.
Oh. Yeah, this is 7. This has... I guess he's missing a truck over here, so... Whatever.
It's on the way.
Well, then I will wait.
Good. It's empty, so it's going to get there a lot faster than as if it were full. It's still going to take a second.
Oh, God, is it a tanker?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yep, it's a tanker. Now, the tones are going to have to go by district. I'll tell you that.
The truck number is going by district, too. I already got that planned out.
We'll agree to disagree. Nothing.
You want to know my philosophy for numbering the trucks? So, the big station's 3, the one you're at is 7, and the small one is 6, right?
Yeah.
Everything at station 3 is 713. Everything at 6 is 716. Everything at 7 is 717. 71-367.
Yeah.
Boom.
So everything at mine would be like 701, you know, then 70, then 702, 705, and 704. Oh, no, I see what you're doing. Yeah, but... Oh, it's that big old Bessie. Holy shit! How much dust was on that motherfucker? How much dust was on that motherfucker?
A lot.
Now let's go check out...
I always forget about this truck. I needed to, like, boost it and, like, make it look good.
So I think this is 5. Right here, this, which would be... Ooh, good lord. Which, of course, would be 70-5. But, because it's in District 70, and it's Station 5.
Grubby.
Okay, which is medic, engine, and the old tiller, which we had to dust some, get some dust off of. And then... Let's go to Station 2. Maybe, eventually, if I can find the truck. There it is. Which here's Station 2, which I will go out the front door so you can see it. We haven't live streamed a while with this because it my computer just... Oh, okay. It does get pretty laggy for me. So that's the only reason why you haven't seen too many of these FS911 streams. Okay, then. Door collisions broke on that. So, of course, Station 2 has the brush truck, another ambulance, tanker, and engine. And then... Last but not least, we're going to go to 4. Which 4 is nothing special. It's a little 2-bay station.
out in the middle of BFE. So that is about it for the tour of the stations. Now, there's a bunch more that we have here that we haven't even came close to filling yet. So and, of course, we're still using the good old Rock City Fire Department logo. I'm going to need all the doors here open. I think we'll just leave the medic door open. And I think to help with the rest of what's going on, oh, it looks like 12 is talking. Really in the middle of doing anything just yet, so
you said something.
Oh, I thought you were saying something, but then you didn't. Where the police station is for over here. Oh! That's fine. Other than it being internet lag stuff, we're doing pretty fucking decent right now. Oh, that's the other building. Station 1 has a second building off to the side here for some odd reason. Like an old Station 1, I guess. I don't know. For training purposes. You know, in case we want to have 59 trucks at this building. Alright, so we're gonna, I guess, drive around the map until I can find out where the other fucking police station is over here. It was a blue ass fucking building that was like right around the corner from fucking Station 1. Oh, that's a car. Sorry, sir. Oh, you know what? It's down here near Station 5. That's right. There's the hospital over there. There we go. There it is. Okie dokie. Alright. You know what? Just drinking and driving over here. Let's see what mischief we can get into. Right there. There's a little train crossing there. There's not even a fucking train. Big Dog 1312. Thank you for the follow. Hasn't came over on Streamlabs yet, but you know. Yeah.
When you want to go?
I was going to go after we eat dinner, which I was planning on making dinner here at about 10 o'clock. All right.
Alright, so randomly making car accident scenes is not going to be as easy as I thought it was going to be. Hey, deputy. Hey! Go to. Hello! This is too fucking quiet for this shit. Where is...
You called?
No, not you.
Oh.
Wonder where our deputy chief went to. You don't have to be muted, by the way, 12.
Y'all's is impatient.
Where'd you go?
I had to go do some stuff.
You didn't even say nothing, you just disappeared.
I said I'll be right back.
Oh, I didn't hear you say that. Hey,
I thought I heard him say that.
So, I need about... 3,500.
Or 35K.
For what? Pick him up truck.
Oh, Lord. By the way, did you get him set up yet?
No. I don't even... Do you have it downloaded yet?
Chat.
Que pasa? Did you understand what he said?
Nope.
87%.
Okay. Let us know when you have it downloaded, and we'll set you up. Well, okay. I need 35K, not 14K.
You said 3,500.
No, I said 35K. Right. There we go.
We ain't got that big of a budget here.
Well, I know, but, you know. Got some,
Yeah, I always figure out this big Kenworth tanker.
Unfortunately.
It's actually, it's...
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's actually, like, it's really nice. It just needs some detail to it, I think.
Yeah.
Like, it needs a dump chute added. Probably some chevron to the back, the driving fix so it doesn't drive like your car, new light bar.
Yeah, the problem
I guess the updated sirens.
The problem that I found out is that I just ran into is I realized something. Just can't kind of drive around the map and see if we can get into an accident.
What was that?
Because the map, for the most part, doesn't really have any ditches. Like, if you're driving the car's pretty fucking sound. Like, it's just not going to tip like the Suburbans do. So I'm kind of having to get creative.
Trucks have new wand.
Go ahead.
Be on the air.
By the way, when he gets in here, do we want to use Zillow?
Yeah, we can. That's something I need to add the Detroit diesel to the tiller.
Yeah.
Could you imagine driving that thing down the road? Why won't it go any faster? Cause this thing's antique. Yeah, the reason I stuck the tiller up here is because of all this industrial stuff. It's like, well, that stick will come in handy for rescues. Because there's that grain silo right behind me. And all these shipping containers.
District 70, Station 1, District 70, Station 4. Actually, correction, District 70, Station 5, District 70, Station 4. Gonna be the corner of Field 18 and 17. 18 and 17 for a motor vehicle accident, single vehicle rollover PI.
Wait just a doggone second.
Hmm.
How am I supposed to get back here to this thing?
With the tiller?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Medics. Medic 705.
Yeah, we're here.
Show us responding to a report of an MVC.
Okay, Reggie.
Twelve, you said you're good.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Go ahead and get him started.
Time with download, and I'll get him the link.
I don't even remember what it is.
Oh my lord. I was hoping you did, cause I don't.
Give me a minute, and I'll figure it out.
Oof, that's no good.
Hmm.
The tiller's our longest ladder, and it can't reach the top of the grain silo. Well. Dear Chief.
Medic 705 is on location.
The reason the patient died is because the ladder wasn't tall enough.
Bless you. What is it?
Thank you.
Alright.
So, question is how good is 12's internet?
We're about to find out.
What kind of file is
it's not really a file. I'm gonna get you the link here to get what you need to get. He wants for home use.
Oh, so that's what the other train is. So back here.
Oh, wait. I think it's... Okay. I got it.
You sure?
Alright, I sent you the link to this... To the get the download the sync stuff. You're going to want to go to free download, and then you're going to want to download for home.
Which one? Re-download, correct?
Yep. And then you're going to do, when you click on it, it's going to say home or for business. You want home. Squad 704.
That's done.
Squad 704.
You're dead.
Show us responding.
Okay. Truck 71.
71.
You got a first alarm.
Copy.
What do I do now?
Alright, once it's installed, and that's installed and downloaded, open it. Give me just a second. 704 at scene. Okay. Go to the plus symbol in the upper left corner.
Alright.
Click on it.
Standard.
Encrypted. Nope. Enter a key or link. It's going to be the same one that you sent me, right?
No.
Okay, so he's going to have something different?
Yep, I just DM'd it to him in Discord.
Alright, so what you got added, or what you got sent to you in Discord, you're going to copy and paste that? And when you copy and paste it, select next.
I'm
and then
afraid.
What's that?
I'm afraid.
Just wait.
Hit next.
Yep, when you have that copy and pasted in that manual connection, click next. It's going to pop up where with the folder path.
All right.
You're going to go to documents.
Let me look.
Because I have to talk you through this. Because I have to do it myself so I know the correct way to talk you through this.
You go into your My Games and then...
Yeah, FS17.
Farming and then mods.
Yes, and then it's going to go to mods, and then that should be it right there. And then, let me see if he's sync. If he got... Yep, and you are now syncing. So after that's done syncing... after that's done syncing, then you can join in.
Mike Pickle.
Huh?
Yeah? Yeah?
Mike Pickle Mile.
It's about 80 gigs worth of mods.
Engine 704.
What?
Show us responding.
Okay.
Copy, show you responding to that accident.
Ooh.
Yeah, Steam needs to figure out what the fuck it's doing.
Mm-hmm.
You keep getting that chat, my friends was popping up and down on you.
Yeah. Engine 704 is on arrival at sea.
Okay. Wait, it's that new one on Steam. Question is, once Tyler gets in here, where are we putting him?
I was thinking of either at 2 or wherever, if he has another idea where he wants to go.
Doesn't matter to me. I'm the appropriate rank.
Thing over here.
I'm working on it.
Lord, you're slow.
I had to work on traffic control.
I ain't worried about them.
Oh! What was that?
PD done 10-50 and rolled it.
PD done died.
I forgot to tell you too, somebody made a brush truck out of the GM or the Kodiak.
Again?
No, it's actually pretty nice. It's got the skid unit though. It's the Kodiak cab on a skid unit.
Yeah.
They look half bad.
Squad 704, doors pop. Medic 705.
Go ahead.
Transporting one emergent to the Bexar County Medical.
Call later.
If I don't take out all the traffic here. Last unit.
Lance, anyone.
Go ahead.
Lieutenant Bell.
Clear.
Is there any reason there's a random gray Taurus in the middle of the roadway?
That was supposed to be the accident, but I might have wrecked out with the truck before I got there.
Mm-hmm.
Medic 74, or correction, medic 705.
Yeah, we're hit.
Just at Bear County Medical.
Okay, dokie. Hey, at least station 3 is easy to find.
Why?
Just look for the Piggly Wiggly.
We got a Piggly Wiggly now?
It's across the street.
Nice.
Hey, where's your firehouse at? Hey, you know where Piggly Wiggly is? Yeah, it's right across the street. No way.
So, I thought we were gonna give up. Can't forget about the Piggly Wiggly. Where you can get all your pig meat essentials.
Wiggling piglies.
Yeah, wiggling them piglies.
Oh, we ain't right.
You said it. Bye-bye.
Hey, you're right here with us.
Yeah, you're just by association.
I've been by association.
Little.
Back in the good old days.
Before the world knew of us.
And now it's a terrible place because they know of us.
The world, like, or the world's a terrible place?
No, I think more or less just the modding community every game that has anything to do with RP.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Because the entire RP community tries so hard to be us.
I know.
And here we're doing it with us, like, what, 6 people?
Mm-hmm. That's the crazy part, is that we're such a small, technically small community, but everybody knows of us. Because of our amazing mod development team. Well, mod development person now, because the second person in the mod development team got himself fired.
About time.
Hmm?
Said it in about time, too.
Mm. Hey, we need to make something, make it simple. Alright, cool. I'm just gonna wing it. Do my own thing. Like, I'm gonna do what you asked, but I'm gonna do everything extra, too. Like, no. Just do what we asked. We just want 100%. Not your version of 110. Squad 704, going to be cleared. Scene command terminated. All units are returned and in service.
KK and K.
Manhattan K.
Okay.
Dispatch. What the fuck are you laughing about? Oh god. Why does this concern me?
I figured out what truck we can give 12 when he joins in.
What?
Mac.
He wouldn't even know that reference. Good old engine 7.
Should have put that up at station 7.
Oh Jesus. With the old 1980s truck or that's throwback.
I gotta get a look at this.
That's throwback week right there.
With the old 1980s
You have it?
Hmm?
You have it?
What do you mean?
Is it in-game right now?
It's in-game, it's just not spawned.
Alright, 12, I know you're watching, I got you, fam. It's over this one. Oh shit, that's expensive as fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's a sick looking truck.
What?
There's nothing wrong with that.
No, that's just a picture.
And 7:16.
Hold on, hop out real fast. If you have it spawned.
Hmm?
I don't see it on the spawn list, though.
What?
That engine.
What engine?
The old Mac.
Who said it? Who spawned it?
I thought you spawned it.
No.
Because I can't.
I ain't worried about it.
I was gonna show him, cause he's watching.
We ain't got the budget for that.
Okay.
It's 7:16.
7:16.
On the air, out of first arm.
Copy.
Got old Bessie warmed up. The other old Bessie.
I went to the wrong pick 'em up truck.
I just want to get this thing out so I can hear it. Oh, now she's purring. Yep, there she's purring. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there.
A total 7%.
Hmm?
Probably should have took out the map so we don't really use that much out of there. Might go a little faster.
Yeah, that would have been a smart idea.
Oh. Some of the maps we still do use.
Huge map.
It's actually the same size as the last one we were using. There's just more to it.
I can tell he's syncing with me because my frames are
all
over the place.
Yeah. I'm surprised my live stream hasn't just gone, nope. Fuck you.
I'm still running off the.
Would you stop tabbing?
It's not me, I'm driving. That's the sink.
Well, would you tell your toaster of internet to hurry it the fuck up?
Tell my internet provider.
What's that?
Tell my internet the internet provider.
You need to call your internet provider and tell them that you got shit to do.
Engine 7:16.
Go ahead.
Be out at the Wally World.
Copy, show you out at Walmart.
Walmart? Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, there's Walmart.
Had to drive all the way to District 1 to get over here. Chief ain't gonna be happy when he sees how far out of district we are just to buy food.
You couldn't go to the Piggly Wiggly?
That's all the way on the other side of the district. That's all the way in 3's area. That ain't much better. Oh my lord, this jumping.
No, dude. It's like somebody's just constantly tabbing.
Pretty much. Oh my lord. Tap, 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 tap. That's how I'm driving right now.
Well, stop, Ted. Well, 12's watching the live stream. He can see it.
I mean, lordy. Woo. It's a tight fit getting in and out of the parking lot.
It looks like he's keep right hitting a brick wall. Oof. Oof. All right, 10. Keep drive right. Don't hit any mailboxes.
Yeah, I know, right? Shit. Hey, you know that there's a grocery store. Well, it's in 3's district, though.
Like, I'm all the way next door to 5's. From 6's.
Oh, there's a store.
Because they're out there in the sticks.
Oh, it's the bar. There's a bar over here. Wait a minute. I'm pretty sure this is a goddamn strip club.
Probably.
There's fucking one. There's 4 X's on this building.
1, 2, 7.
Probably should have went priority out here, but you know. Nothing, don't worry about it. District 71, Station 3. District 71, Station 3. Needs to respond for a overdose at the motel. PD's on scene. Has you clear to enter. It's going to be a 25-year-old female overdose. Unknown what she's overdosed on. She's agonal respirations unresponsive. District 71, Station 3. District 71, Station 3. You're going to be responding to the motel with PD for a 23-year-old female overdose. Agonal respirations unresponsive.
Agent 716.
Go ahead.
And be responding for Station 3.
Copy. Does Station 3 have a medic? Yes, yes it does. Seven 16 and any other units responding to the motel, be it, or to the Moonshine Motel. Be advised, PD's our sheriff, our sheriff's officers on location have administered Narcan with no response.
716's okay.
Sucks to be them. Oh well.
Damn, you fucking flew!
716 all team. Old Bessie don't play.
No.
She's ungoverned and ready to roll. Medic 713 respond. Seven 13's on scene.
With fucking stretcher hanging out the back.
Hey, why didn't you save him?
No, we didn't save him yet. She's still agno respiration, unresponsive. Okay,
let's go.
Yep, we're in.
713. Transporting one emergent, one on board.
Copy. Cody 0504, what map? What map is this?
Great Plains.
Yep, Great Plains. God damn it. Bear County, Bear County. Medic 713, priority 1.
Go ahead.
Inbound with a 23-year-old female, unresponsive, agno respirations. Chief complaint's going to be from an overdose on unknown medication. Pulse rate's currently 135, sinus tach on the monitor. Currently assisting ventilations with bag, valve, mask. Blood pressure's 210 over, 210 over 100. Narcan has been given. Four Narcan's been given. We'll pull them in now.
Seven 13's out of Bear County.
Copy, 713. Seven 05. Clear of Bear County. I gotta figure out where the fuck I'm going. Seven oh five is back at station.
You guys can still hear me, right?
Yeah. Of course, this shit's fucking in Russian. This will be fucking wonderful to dispatch out. Get ready for this shit. District 71, Station 7. District 71, Station 7. Respond to Flishing Grusha handle. Fleischka Grusha handle. It's going to be in the pier for a commercial fire alarm. District 71, Station 7. District 71, Station 7. You're going to be responding. PD is on location, by the way, to Fleischka Grusha handle for a commercial fire alarm. Go ahead.
Responding and on scene.
Copy.
Old Bessie saves the day twice in a row.
Well, they just want to go back to their station to eat their food.
Yeah, all the food that's stalling out in the back, yeah. Ale Gondoli. Ale Gondoli.
Yeah. You know, from, it's Ale Gondoli, part of Flesh and Grusha handle.
Fuck 71.
Go ahead.
Respond. Truck 717.
717. Clear. I think they do something with cows or pigs back here because there's an animal area over here. Rubber band in a bit. I'll be over there in a second.
Hi guys.
Trailer's looking a little dirty.
It's like glitched area. Can't clean it. What's in here?
That's already looked. It's like an animal area. It's like an animal enclosure area. You know,
it's E. You know, so this is where 12's home is. 716.
Go ahead.
First, be faulty alarm, show both units available.
Kippy.
A little bad engine.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what's your percentage?
Just about 20.
Station, or District 70, Station 1, District 70, Station 1, respond to the Stanley Cakery, the Stanley Cakery for a commercial fire alarm. Go ahead.
In reference to that last alarm, yeah, we're going to be available.
Copy.
Dispatcher's like, I learned I don't see this one too. We'll be on scene in Station 70's knockout.
Command 70 just responded.
716, go home, you're drunk.
Command 70, show us on location, nothing showing.
So would you like the good news or the bad news?
What?
Well, bad news is the two are bottomed out on the railroad track.
Okay.
Good news is, well, we're trying to get it free.
Okay.
It's got a Detroit diesel pushing it.
Engine 70's responding.
Last unit.
Engine 70, we're responding.
Last unit, you guys, engine 70?
Correction, 701.
Lols.
701's on scene.
The chief.
We'll be done in 3 hours.
Truck 701.
Yes.
Truck 701's in route and on scene.
Okay.
What's the reserve for the tiller?
I don't know.
She bottomed out pretty good. Like, she bottomed out so hard that the cab detached from the trailer.
That's bad.
Like, she then broke the pneumatics on it. Alright, we're gonna do this the easy way. Since it's stuck on the train track and the truck's not working.
Just gonna use the train?
Mm-hmm.
701, ladder 701's gonna be clear to see.
Go ahead.
We're gonna be clear.
Okay.
I didn't know Michael Jackson back.
Chugga chugga choo choo.
District 70.
Gonna be having you go on a structure fire.
Dear Chief.
What? Fire the new dispatcher?
Dear Chief, the problem has been made worse.
God damn it.
It's like the time somebody stole the ladder truck.
Hmm?
It's like somebody stole the ladder truck without even telling anybody.
See, now the trailer is unstuck. Partially inverted, I think I can fix that part. However, the cab was not so lucky. It's currently like 8 feet into the ground right now.
Into? How?
I'm asking myself that. Like it dug a grave plus two. Oh dear. Oh dear. We're gonna need more speed. We gonna need at least 2.1 gigawatts for this one. Yeah, we did it. We reached 2.1 gigawatts. But unfortunately, the truck's still stuck.
Right here, hop out of it real fast.
The bumper's stuck on the rail tie. I don't know why I got stuck on this crossing so bad. Like, I've went over this thing I don't know how many times already. Really? Like, I literally made the corner and, like, stuck in this groove. The outriggers got stuck in the groove or whatever. I don't know what's up. You not able to connect to it?
Oh, I just had it.
716.
Go ahead.
Finally back in quarters.
Finally have you back in quarters.
Truck 717. Back in quarters.
Clear.
Jeff Alviano had to cancel his live stream.
Why?
His AC went out.
Bitch.
So how many applications have we got off of this live stream?
I don't think we're gonna get any off the live stream.
It's supposed to be.
We're gonna get it off the video.
We ain't got time for all this. Chief, you're failing the group.
Patience, my son.
It's been a week, sir.
Okay, the video has not been up for a fucking week. The video isn't even up yet.
But the application has been open for a week, and yet 7 people have seen them on Facebook. 7. A whole 7.
You tell them for farm sim, I bet you them 7 people will apply.
I guarantee it.
Oh.
They want to merge.
Hmm?
They want to merge.
Applications are open for a merge and nobody's applying.
We need code back.
Mm-hmm.
We need who back?
Dispatch!
Dispatch, I'm here now!
I'm being shot at!
Chief!
Help!
Shut up, Chief.
Help! Dispatch!
What?
I'm all insane!
Hey, guys! Shut up, Chief.
Shut up, Chief.
Is it sad that I'm already bored of this map?
I'm trying, okay?
Like, this map's got so much on it, but it's like, it's still boring.
You know, if there were some ditches and shit, I'd be able to actually make this shit exciting, but no. This is flat fucking roads.
I think we need to just stop playing Farm Sim, just like, and uninstall it now.
You're a dick.
Yeah. Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. That's it. Right there. Where am I?
I really wouldn't leave a car there.
District 71, Station 6. District 71, Station 6 for a single car MVC. North of Field 94, across from the river, or crossing the river on the bridge there, got a single car MVC. PD has been advised and will be en route. Come on, game. Get it together. There we go. Nope. No. No, no, no. Okay.
Rescue 717.
Go ahead.
Responding.
Motherfucker's gotta be sinking something big right now.
Mm-hmm. I think 716.
716?
En route.
Clear.
You'd think with the help of our internet, he'd be going a little bit faster.
You'd think. So, 16's on scene. Assuming just went head on with the guardrail.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What?
Oh, I'm just going back on the Facebook page. Attention, all FDLC members. This is an important message. FDLC does not get invited to the nice part. This is all.
Who posted that?
You.
No, did I sign it?
No.
That was probably 202.
No. Oh.
716.
716.
Be available when I saw her, am I?
Clear. So I got a question. Given the amount of lag right now that we're getting from him sinking, do we want to take a break and let him finish sinking?
What do you mean?
Well, I'm getting kind of hungry, so I might want to try to go cook some food real fast.
Okay, go ahead and fix you something.
Okay. What I'll do is I will end this live stream, because it might take a minute. End this live stream, and then upload it to YouTube with the Discord link. And then we can start another one so we can get at least maybe two of them out there. If that makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
All right. All right, so anybody watching the live stream, that's going to be it from us to this time around. We'll be back in a little bit. And, yeah, remember in the in the description below is the link to the... is linked to the application process for Code3rp. So go check that out. And, yeah, we'll see y'all next one.